Councillor Siske Howard-Smith was suspended by Independent Patriots for Change, IPC leader Dr. Panduleni Itula in Windhoek on Wednesday. She told NBC News that it was during a heated discussion about a councillor where Dr. Itula, without following party rules, decided to suspend her. Howard-Smith says the suspension comes days after she spoke out against a fellow IPC councillor serving at Hentys Bay who is suspected of corruption.
Because Dr. Itula yesterday made an autocratic decision. No investigation was launched into my conduct, so to speak. There was obviously reports that came through the discussions that we had on this issue. Meetings that was held, none of them were disciplinary meetings, none of them were fact-finding missions or anything, they were merely meetings of the regional executive.
She added that, despite the discussion about the Hentys Bay councillor, in her suspension letter released today, IPC cited a problem with her residency as reason for the suspension.
And we submitted our documents to council. There's a council resolution that accepted the residency, which I provided. And I've got five properties. So they've picked the one property to say that I don't reside in my constituency. Whereas I've given them the contract that I've had for my flat in Swakopmund since 2019. Now they're trying to say I obtained a fraudulent contract.
Howard-Smith, who doubles as the Irongo Regional Council chairperson, says her suspension will affect service delivery.
I'm disappointed in the fact that I'm being restrained from working for my people, because that's what I'm doing here. This isn't just a career for me. This is a battle that I decided to take on the minute I ran for office. It's not something that I needed financially or something that I needed in any other sense. I wanted to do this and I knew it was going to be difficult. But I didn't expect the difficulty to come from my own party. I expected it to come from the opposition. And the opposition has been amazingly mature in the way that they've dealt with me.
Howard-Smith highlighted that she will explore the legal aspect of the suspension and then make a decision after that. Renata Rinkura, NBC News, Swakopmund.